This industry is a blue collar industry where you can make white collar money. We got to take it serious. We got to stop farting around with, oh, we're making it. We got no standard operating procedure. I have no culture that I know of, by the way, because whether you think you have a culture or not, you have one. Your employees are running amok. If you don't know you have one, they run the culture. You have to be mindful. This is a business game. If you want to stay in long term and you want to make profit and you want to make money, take it serious. It's a business. This is not, oh, you know, I was a carpet installer, carpet cleaner, and I got into the business and now I do that. No, 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 this is a business. Business mindset time for all of us. We've all earned the right to make money, but it starts with you as the leader.